everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions, and welcome to This Week in Miniatures. I can't take too long today. I've got a ton of stuff to do, so I just want to get right into this real quick and just show you what I did this week. It's been a heck of a just unbelievably busy week. Really, just a lot of stuff kind of exploded all at one time that I had to take care of, but that's okay. We'll get back at it next week, but I did want to get some minis done, so I've got three guys here that are basically done. All I've got to do is finish painting up the fletchings for the arrows, and they're good to go. But I want to show you guys these three archers that are completely finished. That way you can get an idea of what they look like. So we've got three guys here. You can see they've each got their bowstrings actually attached to the figure itself. I was going to come in and do arrows. Unfortunately, because of the way the sculpts are done, if I did arrows, they would actually have to be curved arrows, which would look incredibly stupid, and so I'm just going to leave the arrows off of these miniatures. Basically, what they would have to do is they would have to curve around the body in order to make it over here to the back of the hand, and it would just be number one nightmarish to do, but as I said previously, really kind of idiotic to look at. But those are the three guys that have been completed. Let me kind of line them up here like this, and let me switch the lighting over, since a lot of you guys like that secondary lighting style better. So let me put this on the right side of the model so you can kind of see up underneath them there. But this is the what basically the Glade Guard are going to look like. And like I said, really all that needs to be done now are the fletchings for the arrows here. Once that's done, just flock the base, and these guys are good to go. So they turned out really, really nicely. I'm quite happy with the way they look. And once we get all 48 of these guys done, I think it's going to look really, really nice as a as an addition to that Wood Elf army. So, that's it for today, guys. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to put them in the comment section down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow in another edition of Shout Out Sunday. Again, comments or questions, comment section down below. Take care, guys. God bless y'all. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.